Right, it's running.
If you leave it locked off, you'll find you'll probably get loads more.
Turn the light off, I think.
Yeah. Better in the dark.
Okay. Hey? Right, it's a bit woozy, the picture.
Well, they're already doing the lights. Oh, they've got a light twinkling on and off up there.
You can't see.
Yeah. I know, I think I'm picking up. Oh, there were a flash.
I'm moving the camera then. Is it flashing now?
It's not the camera movement, Wayne. Whoa, that was one coming out. There it is again, another flash. And another.
I can't see them up.
I know, I think I'm picking them up clairvoyantly.
Light on.
Eh?
I'll put the light on again. Because that was when I saw the orb last.
Okay.
Just give it a few minutes. Can you see out now?
No, I can't see it when it's...
Alright.
I can't see it when it's in... Because I'm seeing...
I saw something then.
Right, okay. Spirit activity, the flashing lights, flashing a light again, or flashing a glow, just regular. There's one at the top flashing and one at the bottom flashing. Oh, there was a little green light right at the bottom. You're not picking any of that up.
No.
Well, it's up to you. Either leave the light on and leave it running, but I think we should...
Well, I'll stop here peacefully and quietly.
Right. Are you stopping here then?
Yeah, because 10 minutes. Okay. And I'll put the light on.
Okay.
And watch for a bit, and then I'll turn the light off.
All right.
And watch for a bit, okay?
Okay. You don't want this torch then?
No, I'll be all right, I think. Yeah. Can use it.
Simon doesn't seem to be able to bring this to mind.